Can call me a bottom shelf guy, but my goodness, I'm not passing on some French wine for $179. It's Hooge. I don't know what shade of Hooge it is, but it is. And $179? What can go wrong? You can wash dishes with it if it fails, right? Or cook meat. Cheap. Nice. Look at that. I think I'm gonna get about 10 of them. That's an immense selection of wine. Look at that. I am gonna, whoa, $149. Now you're gonna pay me to take wine from them? I'll take it. Look at that. $249, five, $249, four, three. Shoot. It's nice. Best seller's gonna get ready soon. Ready for everybody to come. And then there's 21. No, I'm not doing that. This is Vine Country. That's why it's called Vineheim or something.